Metro also asking for help finding this man in surveillance video. Investigators believe he's involved in a shooting at an apartment complex near Fort Apache and Sahara. This happened Thursday, about 1:30 in the afternoon. The victim expected to survive, but if you recognize this man, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers.